And then you asked what D20 was doing. He said, "Oh, I'm still fishing." Yeah, right.
Yeah, still fishing. I was like, "Bitch, we got plenty of food." I'm gonna fish.
Well, I'm on the island. I have no clue where the raft is from my position on the island, and I'm dying of starvation. Island, really. So I might commit a ankle breaker. Problem is, I have like all this cool shit I want to research if we get back. Where am I?
Cool as a Labrador hair.
What the heck? I spawned on the raft.
The bear. Help the bear!
I spawned on the raft with all my stuff. Yeah.
I'm very nice. Yeah, remember
so
I
if you log out
time?
On the island, you keep all your stuff. Oh god, I don't have an anchor. Oh, join me. I can still see the island though. The raft is spinning. The raft is spinning, boys. Oh god.
They don't have the yang, James.
I don't know if they yang.
I've never changed a sail before.
Hell.
Oh god, I put it up.
What are you selling?
I'm gonna try to beach this shit back on the thing. I don't know what I'm doing though. Please get in here soon. I've never been. I'm not a very good seaman.
That bitch gonna need.
I'm just gonna keep pointing it towards it. Oh, dude, we are spinning, boys. Should I turn off the engines?
Speedy, use your best judgment. That's all we're gonna say.
Okay. Normally, I just let the technology division do all the boat sailing and stuff. The sidearms.
Do you notice anything that's gone, Speedy?
Yeah, giant building's gone. Our anchor.
Yeah, my fucking great building is gone.
That was what made our, if I'm to be honest,
what
that...
the fuck? Hey, help me, I need rescue on the island.
We're on the island.
Fuck, where we first climbed up at.
Oh, fuck, can someone else get here then and man the boat? Because otherwise we're gonna lose our boat. The thing's just spinning, dude.
I'm coming, I'm in.
Where's the anchor?
Alright, I'm gonna go find Sidon.
I had it. Can throw the anchor down and anchor this.
Hold on, let me get some water and food, I'll be right there, okay?
Put it in the hole.
Oh, rescue
mission.
No way
I'm gonna keep my shit.
Someone fill up the Brita. Oh, the shark, that's gonna be a problem.
Sure.
Alright, jump
in. Good, I thought we were gonna refine the island today. Alright, shark, fuck off, I'm going in.
I just have nothing because I died.
I gotta go. I died too, but it let me keep my shit. Like, I guess my internet cut out the perfect time.
Yeah, so let me know if you see or hear me. I don't know exactly where you are here, but.
I can't, so I'm, you know, like when we first climbed up on the island, like the beach or whatever?
We're here.
Yeah. Do you see me?
No. Like, really? Are you, like, on the sand or?
I'm on the sand.
Sure, I'll see you soon.
I think that's where I am. Look around the island. I'm on some sand.
Is there a chain-link fence?
Well, I can't. I'm looking straight down, so I can't see.
Is that D4 I'm looking at right there?
You probably are where you're at, where you lagged out. Trying to fucking plant berries and got yourself fucking killed.
I know, but there's I'm water's rushing up on me, so I'm on like the shore or whatever.
Oh, are you dead or whatever?
Yeah, I'm dead.
Oh, okay. Sorry, what else is around you? Explain it, because this is going to be a great pun.
I can't look anything. I can't see anything besides directly straight down. So, I mean, I'm fucking near. I'm
Explain
on sand.
Explain how many grains of sand are there.
There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. I have 27 so far. 28, 29.
Okay, I'm coming around.
30,
okay. Yeah.
So, I think you're lost, dude. You're not at this beach.
There's two coves on the island. I don't know. I would think I can leave and join again. Maybe it'll
there's another part over here. Go behind you, Speedy. There's another part over here.
But we entered from the right, so I don't think he'd be over here. They should just put him on the raft. I'm gonna start food production, and I think we need to make another watery boy so that we can make like a ton of water to bring for this journey, because we need to go into the mama bear's cave, I believe, and fuck up the mama bear and do something in there. To get the machete, and I think that's where the machete is, so I think that's what we should do.
Yes.
Jafiel?
Rule.
Found a note.
Wait, bruv!
Side, you might have to kill yourself, man. There's no way we can get
Jesus Christ.
I'm about to cast away right now.
I'm looking at all these barrels and red shit, dude. I don't see you.
Hold on, I'm gonna leave and drum back, and I think I might be able to help
you. I feel
you.
Like he might have... Oh, I just saw Side. He was right here.
Yeah. You see me? Oh, what the fuck? Hey, I'm on the raft now. Help me.
So you good now? We're out on the raft.
Yeah, dude.
He was below me.
You underneath?
Yes, sensei. I'm by the grills. Look behind the grills.
Short! Behind the grills?
Yeah.
The no, you're not.
Are you, like,
I'm by, look, I see you, Speedy. I see you.
I don't see you. That's the bigger problem, Sidearms.
What the fuck? GG, what?
I will admit I'm not looking very hard to find you, Side, but I don't see you.
Turn directly behind you. Directly to your left, more. Do you see me? you're right on top of me. You're right on top of me right now.
I mean, nothing's happening. Let me look under the boat.
Oh, fuck.
You were literally just like, I saw you teleport, like spawn in, then you like just went away.
Keeps on stepping on my cubes right now.
So we can't sleep either, right? Because D20 dismantled all the beds.
Oh, I think he has all of them.
He kept them all too. Oh shit.
Hold on, I'm gonna leave and come back again. Maybe it'll.
Yeah, that might be the best idea there, son.
Fucking stepping on my cubes.
If we have a crab, we can make one bed, but.
There's a bear drinking a lot of water out of this thing. I think that might be the key, Speedy.
What do you mean about the bear? You found the bear cave?
Okay, so I don't know if I found the bear cave, but there was this box that had like a tarp in it, and it seemed like the bear.
That's how I died.
There's some water in there.
I'm gonna do that.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm about to load in.
I'm gonna start doing some fishing, boys.
Oh, look!
Let me look for sidearms first.
Look, I'm about to load in like any second now, so pay attention.
All right, I'm looking. Got my little fishing bobber on there, dude.
You're like bee,
not a lot of bee honey.
Bang down, then just disappear again, bro.
Side.
You here there?
Oh, he go.
Well, here he is. I got him.
You got him?
Okay, good job.
Oh, but we don't have a bed to throw. Wait.
Fuck, should I make a bed?
Make a bed.
Oh, we don't have six planks. Does anyone have planks?
Moonwalking on my shoulder.
Anyone have planks?
I don't have
planks.
Oh god. Oh fuck you, shark.
You guys can see me now, later.
If we don't have any planks, Side's dead forever. Now I do see some like chests off in the distance, but otherwise, yeah, Side, you're fucked, dude. I'll check all the chests, but
I can try to go get that fucking crate, but I'll probably die before.
Fuck. G-Dean just pulled you out of the void. Money.
How much do we need, Speedy?
For what? Wood? We need six woods.
Yeah. Okay, then I'm going to use it to make a fishing pole.
That's awesome. I have six, but I'm going to make a fishing pole instead of it.
Alright, I got some wood. It's like four, though. And
luckily, Side, for you, fishing pole takes no wood.
Okay, here's what we can do. I'm not capping. Does anybody have a axe? You can cut down the wood that we already have, and it'll give you one plank.
We could do that.
Holy fuck!
Also, can you take wood from the island trees?
No.
Fuck.
Here, you fucking pussy.
Can I make apples, but with bigger like bottles? Because this is barely anything.
Wake up, motherfucker! Yay, Side's back.
About boys. Five shark bites to the ass.
Holy shit, all because D20 decided to fuck us.
Bird buddy's lurking over ahead, guys.
Well, I died and lost everything, so.
Really?
Yeah,
if you surrender, you lose everything.
Yeah, I died too, but I surrendered and I had to respawn on the boat, and it gave me all my shit back the next time like we're here.
I went that to where cool. I died too, but nothing dropped.
Same. That's what I just asked and no one answered me.
What the fuck? I'm offended.
We can't even cook because of these,
I know.
We have no planks to cook the food anyway. Oh, Jesus Christ, dude. Do we need to set sail and come back? Like, we can't do anything.
You might need to.
Alright, I'm gonna research our new items. Honey?
Alright.
I'm home. Can you, Zanker down? It is. Thank you.
Hey, let's not, worry about the motor right now. Let's just sail around.
Okay.
We also need an egg still, and a bee jar.
D20 apparently has hella planks and shit.
We still need wool. I think we need the small island still, where we get dirt and wool. Remember that last island we found last time we played this game? There was like a slightly medium-sized island that had like animals.
I don't remember that. I guess
we brought a llama home and put him in a cage. Y'all motherfuckers got short-term memory, motherfucker.
I don't remember that. Man, I just don't.
And none of these are cooking. Oh, this is awful. What do we do? I think we have to set sail.
Apparently, this island has the dirt area where the Mama Bear Cave is.
So we need to find Mama Bear Cave.
Okay, here's what I know. Okay, someone told me.
Someone
told me that we have to put the berries. It takes like five berries to put in that tarp area that D4 was talking about, right? So you put the berries in there. The Mama Bear goes over there to eat it, and while she's distracted,
she's already eating them.
You have to go into her cave and steal the machete and shit, is what someone told me.
And then, can someone give me an axe so I can go chop these trees down on main island?
I don't think anybody's have an axe.
You can't chop them down.
You can't chop down all trees. It's only like these ones on the island. You can't do it for some reason.
All right.
Yeah.
Okay. I think you, are these trees ready to chop? No, right?
No, they're not.
Like our raft was a lot bigger. Like it went out this way a little bit.
I remember having like a really nice little house that you built before that looked amazing.
You know what I'm really pissed about is those fucking nets. They took so much material to make.
Yeah, those were expensive.
What nets? The collection nets?
Yeah, the collection nets.
Oh fuck! You really fucked us.
Yeah, nails and shit. Yeah, you fucked us hard. And I was hoping he'd be here tonight so he could just fucking fix it. And that's all he would do the whole time.
He's probably sitting in those beds, floating off in the sea.
Okay, I'm gonna raise the anchor. Okay, so what do we need right now? Like, what are we looking for? Are we looking for food?
We can't cook any
of
our food. We need as much food as possible and wood to cook it. And I guess G needs everything again, right? G?
Yeah.
G,
yeah,
do you have a water bottle?
Okay, I think our best bet would just be to fucking...
Here, G, take this.
I don't have a cup either. I need it after
G,
you.
G, right here.
Oh, thank you, my friend.
Okay, we're just gonna set sail in a random ass direction, I guess. Fuck it. And then we'll go from there.
Yeah, this is definitely the way. I think we need to repair the boat and then come back to this thing.
Yeah.
Frank. Filler episode.
God damn.
Why is this shit spinning? What the fuck is this?
One's gonna probably go in the other direction.
Do we have two sails?
No, I'm talking... Oh, what?
Wait, why is it spinning?
It's probably
like
unbalanced. Probably.
What the thing?
Can I get that cup?
It is kind of making me dizzy. Holy shit.
We have to be centered?
I don't know, but I'm just gonna use common sensia.
Wait, did I drop this?
Okay, I'm gonna remove the fucking sail, I guess.
Oh, wait, we're probably going in circles because this fucking steering wheel.
Oh, shit.
Why?
Who would have thought that the thing that directs us is what's causing us to spin in circles, dude? They're magically stupid. They're not very smart. But what will you do when you're watching the crew?
We're gonna be going in circles forever, not even...
Like, what the fuck is going on?
And just to clarify, we don't have an axe to cut down the trees.
We don't have an axe. I got in the trees.
Okay.
We don't have anything.
How's it?
Why aren't we fucking moving? What the fuck is this?
Make a stone axe whenever we get six planks, but.
Okay. Yeah. Because you can apparently cut down those red-leafed white trees right there, but.
Oh, the mahogany?
The birch trees, yeah.
The mahogany, yes. Yeah, the birch.
Birch.
Oh. Oh. Oh no.
Where's this guy driving us? Where the fuck is this guy going?
Turn him off, turn him off, turn him off. Why isn't this not working? Hold on, turn him off. Hold on.
I'm fishing our boat and still getting food. This is awesome.
It's so fucking scuffed. Alright. Turn him on again.
What the fuck?
Well, it's because you guys turned the fucking polarity of these bitches.
Dude, polarity? Jesus Christ, Mr. Four Syllables.
The fuck did you just say to me, little shit?
Oh my god, we're literally fucking the island, dude. This is a disaster.
I fucking hate this. Here we go. We're good now. We're good.
Oh, it's working. Oh, okay, she's touching it.
We're going to run out of fucking fuel, though.
Don't be ridiculous.
Now turn them off?
Yeah, fucking.
Goddamn fucking Beyblade looking.
Hey, once we do get some. Once we get some wood, though, my dudes, I'm going to be cooking us a feast.
I'm going to drop the sail.
We're going against the wind, guys. I feel like we have to have the fucking shit on.
Hold on, I gotta get on the fucking boat again. I got a couple planks. I got two.
Okay.
Rug fish.
We're going back to the island.
No! Okay, what if we just don't save our progress and never play again?
We're gonna use the engines to fucking get more wood, okay? You guys ready?
Now, could you have said that without the swear word side?
Invited.
Dude, I don't know if we have enough to get out there. That's a problem.
We're good, here we go.
Hey, does the spray for the candle bottle kind of look like fuckable fleshlight? Have you guys seen that? Have you seen this yet?
No.
Did you see it?
Yes.
Think with me, guys.
It's fuckable, dude. Wonderful semen out of the ocean blue.
No, we still do back here. It's like, I'm running towards it.
It's like, yeah.
It's a little scuffed, you know, I'll give you that, but.
Yeah.
On the bright side, we might only need two engines now, because our boat is lighter, you know?
Okay.
Well, that's good.
I'm not having that side. That's some pussy shit.
I got lost.
Pussy!
Okay, one engine fucked up, but we still need fucking three engines. Anyone have any extra planks to put in the middle one?
This is a disaster.
I mean, I do, but there's no use in it, right?
Well, okay, we have to use the engines, because the wind is going to blow us back to the island.
We're already going back.
Yeah.
All right, I can put them in there. Hold on.
I had so much shit on me, dude, before I died. But... I had lot of wood, yes, and not only in my pants.
Dude, we're going somewhere. It's just not very fast.
Fucking dying, bro. Give me mouth to mouth.
All right, I put all my uncooked fish in the food chest. So once we have wood, we can cook them in there.
Here comes a plank.
Oh, we just got stabbed in the fucking engine.
Single plank.
Jump. The shark can kill us all. Debate. Just get in the water.
Just go eat them.
Idiot.
I'm fucking dying. I'm going to sink because I have a fat ass.
That's nasty.
Look at this guy. Look at this guy. Dolphin side.
It's fucking spinning, dude. It's fucking spinning.
Look at it. Dude, I can't do it with the boat.
A fucking shark, man. Shark!
I can't swim fast enough.
Shark isn't on you, D-boy. On fucking
I didn't say it was, you dude. Son of a bitch.
Here, grab my hook, motherfucker.
I can't fucking swim fast enough. I got two planks. Oh, fuck.
I got one plank.
All right, let's fucking put one in each.
Put one in the right one.
Dumbass right, shark. So middle. You fucking played.
The left one has the most. In the middle.
Middle and right side, we need the most one.
Alright, go ahead.
Try me, bitch.
Yeah.
Kill the shark. Kill the shark.
Get that fucking food, sis.
Good job's what you were trying
Eat
to
that
say.
Ass, sis. Hey, left side. Left one needs wood now.
Oh, what the fuck, man? You can't
I got so much wood.
That?
Left one?
Halfway. What the fuck?
The left engine?
Left engine needs one.
I put two in there. You need
look
more?
Bear, look at the bear taunting us way up there, dude.
Wait, really?
Yeah, see it on the
oh
left.
Oh my god, it is. You all
no,
hit him with an arrow.
The one that was following me, dude. It was literally following
Bottoms
me.
About to
y'all
go down
laughing.
On the bed.
Bear's just running off into the abyss, dude.
Fuck, we ran out of fucking fuel.
I have two more woods. I have two more woods. Where do you want them? The shark's dead. Just swim out and grab the shit.
I'm finna bust.
What is wrong with you? What do you need, G? Quit bitching and tell me what
oh,
you
I'm
need.
Oh, I'm actually dead.
Where are you?
Where are you at?
Food.
I need food.
What are you gonna do? Like, get your ass up, bitch.
Put me on the bed, you fuck.
I'm running back.
Can
to
you
the
eat raw fish?
There's barrels coming this way.
Nope.
Yes, you can. I'm making money to help. I'm coming. I have 9 fucking planks. I'll take care of the engines.
Side, you keep saying, oh, I'll go take care of the engines, but the fucking engines aren't going anywhere.
I haven't literally have not said that till now before, so false. Disputed.
Oh, I just dumped all my fresh water!
We're back towards the fucking island already, holy fuck.
We know!
Oh, we're on the island!
Why did you guys put on the fucking anchor?
The fucking anchor.
How about we just
fall?
Hold on, I got it.
What if?
No, we're not gonna give up like a bunch of pussies.
You remember when we had everything and it got fucking detached?
Boy, this is a comeback story. Everybody loves the comeback story.
This is our
fight song. All right, we're going now. Here we go.
Got a plank. I'm putting it in.
Before I do it.
Hey, grab my fucking fish. How about that?
Got him.
All right, I have 12 planks.
Good.
Holy shit, that's gonna be enough.
Feed us.
Which one are you putting them in? Would side tell us which one they need to be in?
Like, they all need them now. They're all equal. So just put one in each. As many as you can in each.
All right. They're good for a while.
Or are we going towards an island, or do we want to go up to open sea?
We just need to get shit.
Yeah. So are we all in agreement to just fuck?
There's an island right in front of us.
No, do you want to go to that or no?
Yeah, why the fuck not?
Okay.
We should get metal ores, is that it?
Yeah, we need metal.
I think I can make an axe now, Speedy.
Yeah, and then when we get back to the island, if we still need wood, we can just get the trees then at that point.
Yeah.
Hey, guys. It wasn't easy, but we did it. Kinda.
Fucking ate that guy. Fucking ate that guy.
Guys, you're going to need hella food and water on that island, so make sure you guys have enough food and shit.
Here's what's gonna fucking happen. We're gonna have D20 come back the next day, and we're gonna be like, D20, you really fucked this. He's gonna be like, oh, what my problem? And then everybody's just gonna rub it off, and everybody's gonna be like, fuck it. No, it's okay. It's okay. No, when he comes back, everyone needs to give him a fucking tongue lashing. Just absolutely eat his ass over it.
He's gonna come back to everything normal again. God damn it.
Yeah, I know.
Not normal English.
It took us a fucking village to raise this shit back.
Holy crap! I can break these trees on this island too.
Yeah, these trees you can break.
You want to fucking go, side?
Goblin D.
You trying to?
Yeah, just the goblin D's.
Wait.
What?
What? And
howdy.
All right. Can anyone make the axe to break these trees down?
I got the axe. The axe.
You have it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Life is getting back to normal.
And all was as it should be on the raft with the crew. A minor setback, but that's okay. Because at the end of the day, Sidearms is an awesome boat.
That's it.
Person.
I'll be honest, I think people like it when we bitch and cry and scream at each other.
The drama.
They're indeed confirming they like when we bitch.
Indubitably.
I figured people do. It's comedic.
Instead of you're fucking diving into that watermelon.
Watermelon.
And people gotta realize we do a lot of this stuff. Like I bitch at Speedy. He tells me to go fuck myself and all that shit. It's all
yourself,
for fucking banter. It's friendship. It's friendship.
Are we all on the boat?
No. Why?
Yeah, except for one of
you. Oh, what the fuck? Okay.
Are you guys leaving?
No, we're not.
We need metal. Anyone grab the metal?
No metal. No.
You guys want water bottles? I grabbed the seaweed for you. Was that not good enough?
I don't know what I'm doing, Speedy. I'm fucking freaking out. Okay, I'm
just.
What the fuck?
I need all the vine goo when it's done, so I can make everyone water bottles. Extra water bottles. In fact, it's gonna be
extra. Read all about it. I need food at someone's earliest convenience.
Fucking find your own.
Oh yeah. There's a big fucking salmon.
Big salmon right there, Thad.
Fucking Christian. Big fucking.
Grab the goddamn big fish, Sidearms.
Okay, hold on. I'm filling up the
palm seed. Yeah,
thank you. Why is it vine goo when it's from fucking seaweed? Wouldn't it be seaweed goo? Last game.
Jesus Christ.
Is it on the vine?
Door!
Fuck out my back!
Get the fuck out of here.
Alright,
let's go fucking. Let's go fucking for food.
I'm gonna kill the weird. Let him come to our side. Like another goddamn wall.
Oh. Sorry. I've been filling up slowly 6 or 7 water bottles, and then when we go to the big island, I'm gonna give them all to you guys and be like, look at me, guys, I got you water, but now the big surprise is ruined. Also, G, the water's ready, and I really want to take it, so you might want to get some. G's the one not filling the Brita!
You're right there!
Why do you think I fucking left it? You're right there!
Oh shit, I just got fucking chills.
Do that in a relationship, G, you're gonna get slapped in the face, okay? Okay.
Yeah, man that don't fill the Brita don't get that pussy Twitter. Hoo-hoo-wee!
Alright, did we have anyone get on iron duty?
Before, I think, right?
Might be a
I'm trying to get metal, but this fucking, I'm getting scrap and everything else but metal.
No metal.
You gotta check on the undercarriage.
Yeah, it's on the undercarriage.
The undercarriage.
By the way, G, there's a shark that was coming for you 3 seconds ago. I don't know if you saw that, but it might be a problem going forward.
I got that cat scratch fever.
Okay, do we have...
Are you close to dying?
G, do you have weaponry?
I'm gonna have to go in with fucking wood. Weaponry.
Okay.
As long as we all have weapons, we should be good.
But... Yeah, we should be fine. And then I think we're good to just head back to the island. We'll get the wood on the way there. We can make an axe to get the wood on that island. Let's just get back there. I have food production at an all-time high, guys. It's nuts. Not even fibbing, guys.
I'm proud of you.
Holy fuck, he's nuts. GM, I'm going to take a
one more dive down for some metal.
Metal. Water production's thriving. The only thing we're missing is shark heads on a wall, but we can get those back someday.
And I think
God
one
damn
guy might
it, have 20. Who let him on a raft anyways? I hope he doesn't spawn on a raft. Hey, let's do this next episode for real. Let's just fucking kill him and just leave him there.
I'm not
and
opposed
just punish
to that.
His ass.
Never liked the guy, if I'm gonna be honest.
Let's just punish the fuck out of him for doing all this shit.
Hi.
Hey, you feel sorry, motherfucker?
Can we set sail now back to the other island?
I have no health too.
Let's get some meat.
Yeah.
What do you need, son?
Arby's. I just need to heal.
I got it.
Good job, G.
I got a shark head too.
Alright, I'm here.
Alright, let's set sail to the other island.
Can we make another water purifier, please?
Oh, we don't have the wood. Unless you guys have the wood, I can do it. But
I have no wood. I have no wood.
We need 8 wood. So let's set sail and get the wood at that island.
Here.
Okay, I'll make that.
Right there. We need one worse than anything in the world.
Plastic and a glass. Plastic and the gas.
Hey, speaking of Plastic, have you seen our boy Christian Plastic?
God, that fucking move was masterful, dude. Holy shit. That assist was better than the gold, dude. That assist was nuts.
Yeah, it really was. He's cracked, bro. He's
my
good.
Dude pulls a mean dick, dude. That's why they called him Christian Pulls a Dick, dude.
Pulls a dick.
Ah!
Who the fuck?
All right, are we setting sail back to the island?
Yeah.
Is it still there, or did it like despawn somehow? Because that'd be sucky.
It's still there. It's still there.
Okay, cool.
It's still there. I see it.
Oh yeah, I see it. Right, once again, I am on big water production, guys. It might seem like we're at a water deficit right now. By the time we get to that island, I'm gonna have 4 or 5 water bottles full of water for us. I got food for us.
Come on.
I ain't doing shit, dog.
Pick it up.
Yeah.
No shit, dog.
I don't shit, motherfucker. You got me fucked up. You think I'm pulling a sail, dog? Get the fuck out of here. Fuck, no. I'm doing manual labor on a goddamn video game, dude. You got me fucked up. By the way, I'm going to be picking up the food production here, guys.
Hey, okay, there's birds on the fucking plots, guys.
Fucking kill them! Kill them!
Oh, I almost sniped it in the...
G, we need to make you a spear at least. Or at least a wooden spear or something.
Yeah, I need one more spear because mine's about to break.
I'm gonna have to make like 2 or 3 spears.
I'm about to break everything you said, man! Wooden.
Maybe just wooden rope, I don't fucking remember. Yeah, wooden rope. Holy fuck, it's actually a lot of wood. What the fuck?
Alright, do you guys think we can fuck up Mama Bear? Do we have any berries left? Do we need berries for that?
We need berries for that. I don't know.
Get them on the island, I guess.
Yeah.
I think you guys were eating the berries last time.
I think it's like a quest item, so it doesn't actually go in anybody's inventory.
The metal, I would just keep in a chest until we need it. For whatever we need. Yeah. G maybe wants to make a metal spear or something, but... Who the hell put little fish on the big grill? That's the sound of me slapping you. I'm gonna flap you.
Flap you, bye.
Can't even get the little bastard off there.
This guy's driving us right into an island.
Oh my god!
Ship's indestructible, we'll be fine.
Alright, let's see if I can break this shit.
Step.
The bitch trees, you said?
Oh, yeah, the birch trees apparently we can get wood from.
Okay, if you can't, then eat someone's ass.
Okay, let's find out. I mean, I guess we were trying it on the big fucking spruce looking trees.
I'm anchoring us, boys.
And if you get wood, we need all the grills turned on, so that's what we're trying to do.
Okay.
You can?
Yeah.
Fucking whoever said it, you're God.
Who the hell put little fish and little fucking drumsticks on my goddamn grill? Do I need a megaphone?
It wasn't me. I've been on the fucking thing.
Don't make me get close to the mic.
It's the bitch trees that have the green leaves. You can't. Okay. All the other ones you can't.
And are you getting a good yield from them?
I got 15 from 2 little trees.
I have 8 planks to make a fucking thing. That's fair.
Hey, fuck you, guy.
For 6 planks.
We have 2 metal. Sure. Ingots there to make a metal one, I think, if anybody wants a metal one.
Hey, G, drop me 2 wood, please.
Guys, we're about to have fun again, guys. All this grinding, and we're about to go take on this island as a collective.
Right, I'll give you, here,
no worries about someone detaching our boat in half next
give
time.
Me the things back.
These are the good times.
One, make a wood one for me.
Boom.
Machete.
What the fuck?!
It's rustic. Fucking grill! That's gonna take like fucking 5. What the fuck is this guy doing?
He's only happy when I'm spearing him! Did you guys notice that he's not happy when I'm not spearing him?
I hate that guy, dude.
What the fuck?
Girl 2 needs planks. Needs planks, G? Do you have any planks for that?
I have no more planks.
Is someone gonna be able to revive me?
Yeah, I got
you. There's no planks on this fucking island. Those are the only 2 trees you can fucking get.
The first 2 trees, that was it? Oh my god.
Yeah, dude. I'm looking, there's fucking orange leaves and everything else.
You can try it on that, but it wasn't working for me. So.
No, it wasn't. I tried. No.
G, come pick me up, please.
Hey, fuck you, guy.
Keep his ass dead. Shoot him one more time.
Oh. It works on these little pine trees, too. Any small tree.
Dude. Oh, I see one stuck in the...
Oh, looks like our collection that picked up some rubbish, dude. Let me move that to where it should be. Yeah. Put it in the trash can.
Fuck me, crab yes. Shit.
Hey, why is there a piece of shit just laying crab on there fucking...
Oh my god, that's sidearms, dude. I didn't even see him there.
How do I get lost all the time? Yeah, any small tree. Yeah, you're right.
I think it'd be pretty. It would be broken if we could break all these big ones. We'd have unlimited wood.
Thank you.
We kind of need it.
Look at me. I have to read, dude. I have to read it on my elbow.
Fucking broke our shit!
Oh god!
I slept and kiss me, we was on the bed.
How do I? I can't pick you up because you're on the bed.
Well,
even when it says Carrie Siders, it defaults to the cheek. You get him. Am I to destroy the bed or something?
The bed.
Motherfucker, dude.
What's the button for that X? Oh, you got him. Okay, cool.
There
you go. All right, it's gonna be nighttime. Can we even make it daytime now? Do we have wood to do that?
If we all leave and join back, yes. We have to all leave and let Speedy sleep.
You guys want to do that? Because I think that's kind of important.
I'm down.
And then, yeah, do that right now. We'll make it daytime, and then we'll take on the island. You guys ready? Does anyone still need anything pressing?
I need food, but I'm going
to... Dude, sorry, you see my food collection, dude. What do you want, dog? I got it. Fucking 4 cooked tilapias, I'd pick them up, motherfucker.
Fuck yeah, bro.
And throughout our journey... To make sure you guys don't fucking run off, I'm keeping a lot of the food and dropping it when needed. This last time, y'all motherfuckers just started going all dispersy-like, and I'm like, well, I don't know what the fuck.
Not y'all. I'm looking
at right, one of the ones. Fuck off my raft!
give him a good smack.
Tell me when you're ready, dude. Get it back in.
She went out the water, didn't feel it left.
And it is daytime. Get in here, my dudes.
Who the fuck put the drumstick? I can't wait to watch that later from your perspective.
Who the fuck put a drumstick on my bed?
He's only laughing when I ran at him. He's only laughing.
Fuck with your boys.
Fuck with your boys.
Fuck with your boys. It doesn't say walk. You got me fucked up.
Play it again, dude. For sure says fuck with your boys.
Yeah, it definitely says fuck
with your boys.
Fuck with your boys.
Fuck with your boys.
Holy
crap. Fuck with your boys.
Trapaholic.
Trapaholic. Scooby dooby doo. Dab dab. Where are you? Hey, damn. We got some work to do now. Surprise dab. 3, 2, 1.
Damn.
Fuck yeah. Alright, I'm back in the island.
Alright, so if we... So
I'm not on a raft. Keep going.
Alright, Sai, what's your food situation?
I have got 3 tilapia left.
What's your water situation?
Full water.
Yeah, but how many water bottles?
0.
I need a hero.
You don't have a single water bottle?
Oh, I have a cup.
Sad. Here, take this, Sai. Jesus Christ, I didn't know how far back we were. What's your water situation? 2 water bottles?
One water bottle.
Alright, gee, take this. Drink, motherfucker.
Thank you.
Inside.
Okay.
Take this.
Oh my god, thank you, sweetie. 2 right. Water bottles? Holy fuck, who am I, dude?
Exactly, you don't deserve that. Alright, now, food production I can drop as needed. I got 7 raw sharks. If anyone has planks, we can still cook some more of these fish if you guys want to. Other than that, I think we're good to go and fuck this bear. Is there anything we're missing?
Me.
How do we find
you?
Oh,
I don't know where
D4 just ran off, so I don't know how to find that.
I'm literally swimming around the island to see where the fuck I'm going. I think I went the wrong way.
Ah, fuck it, dude. We'll go find him.
How'd you get lost? I'm confused what happened.
I went up the hill and turns out this fucking thing is huge as fuck. I don't know.
Why'd you go on the island without us, you silly goof?
Getting wood! You turn around and you're fucking lost. I'm at the place where the bear's licking the fucking shit.
Okay, we'll come
find you. That. We're good.
What?
You know where it's at, right?
I can guess where it's at. Hell yeah, let's go. Okay, as far as one person told me, we have to put the berries inside the tarp thing, and then the mama bear will go to it, right? Like, we have to run away from that fucking tarp thing, right? And then, okay, and then once it starts eating, we can go inside the cave.
You want to meet me at the ranger station?
Which one?
Yeah, we can.
Oh, fuck. I don't know. I bet this is a good drink.
It's like, you lead the way, because this is all super confusing.
Oh, Okay. Yes. Well, he said ranger station, so we have to go this way.
You need to make a nest for the seagulls.
This isn't the way to,
they will lay eggs in its
speedy. I'm pretty sure.
All right, simple. When we're back, we'll make a nest. I thought I made a nest before. Bear, straight ahead, bear, side bear.
Oh, shit. Okay.
So do we know where the cave is?
Relay station 2, ranger station.
Bear, come to me. Bear, come to me.
Keep moving.
Ah, fuck you, Barry. Oh my God. Better or better than me, piece of shit.
I can get some wood right here, too, I think.
Nice.
Well, D4, where are you, brother? That's where we...
I'm headed towards the ranger station.
You are? Okay.
Mm-hmm. Crawl. Fuck, did D4 run off?
What's he saying?
I can make it back to the boat, or I can think make it to you.
Use one. Should I use it?
Yeah.
Oh, we still need the hammer and fucking wrench.
Oh,
goddammit.
Shit. Frick. The bear's here.
Here, I brought the hammer. I mean, we just need the wrench, I guess.
So we just need a wrench?
The hammer? Nice. Where's the fucking wave like that, bro?
Where the hell are we going to find a wrench?
Where was that fucking big ass thing?
What was that, G?
Where was that thing you guys... Remember that bridge you guys jumped? That's where I fucking jumped off and died.
Hold on, someone said there's fucking a light bulb up top or some shit like that.
Alright, I'm following the bottom.
Come, wait for me!
Did you go up top, G?
Oh, I just went, like, to the edge. Yeah, I'm here.
Feet. I mean, hey. Yeah. Oh, this is bad. Oh, God.
Rip and Pepe.
I think I'm dead. Oh, that sucks, dude.
Really?
Yeah, I tried to follow you. I should be good now. I just can't sprint for some reason on these. I might be dead here. I'm actually dead. This sucks. Clutch!
I think I went around in a circle.
Boop. That's the sound of the
bear we killed in the same spot again. The new one.
Okay. Well, we have to wait for speed to regen a little bit. You look like a pussy.
Well, Sod, I also look like an idiot. I poured out my water bottle.
Oh my God, really?
Where are you guys at?
We're on the other side of the parkour.
We're at the yucky goo.
Alright, I'm already at the bottom where the bear was.
Oh shit, okay. This is a filler episode. D4 went off to do the thing and they said we were gonna fail.
Why'd he run off without it? I'm so confused why he like just fucking left us.
I feel like we're about to come back to the raft that he's going to be trying now.
By the way, I'm not helping the bear because I'm one shot. Alright, can we find this gosh darn cave?
Okay, let's fucking run this way, I think. Yes.
What are you trying to read off that side?
I'm just trying to see where I remember last time. I was going like this direction. I'm just trying to retrace my steps to go towards the cave or whatever.
Okay. Cool. I'll be right on your six, Siders. What is so funny, Mr. Dong? What am I missing? Like,
yeah, the way you're running is like bouncing up and down very fast.
You try running with this dumb foot. So this is off the path. The other path had the signs.
Fast forward.
Okay, I don't know. I'm just fucking going around in the direction now. I think I might have found it. I think I found it. Nope. This isn't. The. Over here, up here, up here.
Alright.
Yeah, you laughed at Speedy still?
Yeah.
It was laughing me, not even wearing feet.
Okay, here's the point where. Fucking
so you went this way and jumped off last time, son.
I don't exactly remember. I think I might have went this way and fucking jumped off. I'm really sure, to be honest.
Do we have the berries?
We need two more berries. If you hit a T, we have 3 out of 5. I think we need 5 to plan on the shits.
Okay.
Wait, are we supposed to go this way?
To be honest, G, no clue. Oh, bear!
Oh my God!
Did y'all get inside the bear cave yet?
No, we don't know where it is.
Find the bear cave. You know where it is?
I know where the bear is. I don't know where that bear cave is, but I know where the bear is.
Do you know where the tarp thing is?
Mm-hmm.
Where is that?
Come back to the boat and I'll show you.
Fuck, okay.
Do we know where the boat is?
Well...
I think we're on the opposite side then.
Yeah. Okay, let's go back, I guess. Jump down,
we going down this way?
Yeah. Yeah, let's
probably fastest. Way.
Oh, is this the big bear, I think?
Oh, this is a tarp. This is a tarp right here, guys.
Wait, you found it? Tarp.
Yeah, so the cave, so we need to like sneak and go into the cave. I'm not really sure where the cave is though.
I can't see shit, dude. God damn it. Wait, so yeah, she's like on it, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
Pitch black, that's I can't see shit. Me sohos no trabajar in the darkness.
Okay, really quick, does anyone in chat know if we can kill this thing? Like, can we kill it or no? Or do we just have to fucking go to the cave? No, I'm just gonna follow G.
Do the bear head off.
We should laugh.
I think we should follow the guy's maniacally laughing.
Oh, turn right.
So we stuck past it? That seemed too easy.
It wasn't. It never got off that thing.
Shovel, huh? Fuck.
I have the shovel. Fuck you guys.
Oh, fuck.
Pick a prey.
Right, I got some dirt. Is the machete in there?
I'm still picking it up.
Mushrooms?
Yes, I got a machete and a blueprint machete.
Nice.
So we have to, okay, so now we
can go back to the boat to make it.
Okay, hey, we can't kill the fucking this bear, okay? So we have to sneak past it.
Okay, past did you say that you got a machete?
Yes, okay. I have the blueprint for the machete and I have an actual machete.
So we gotta get back up to where we just were then, because that's where that cave was that we need the machete, right?
Okay.
So we need to figure out our way back up there.
So the cave was over here somewhere, sweetie?
What? At the very top, right before the final thing, remember we got up there and there was a cave we couldn't get through and we just needed a machete? It's at the very...
Yeah, I remember the cave.
The highest one, and honestly, anytime we're going up, I would imagine we're probably doing a good job for it, so... Okay. Yeah, it's the final one. Yeah, I think this left way is the right, yeah.
Okay.
And then we'll have to come back up here at some point with that sweeper net to catch the bees.
Okay.
I sure wish I wasn't the boys.
Fuck me like a hurricane.
Then a left at this sign by Davius.
What'd you say, dude? Or fucking fuck, Speedy?
Left at this next sign. Yep.
Yeah.
What'd you say, fuckface?
Hey, fuck you, Sai.
No, I was gonna say, what'd you say, D4?
Oh, fuck you. Here it is, Sai. Here's the cave. God, okay. Such a good sense of direction.
He's got a good sense of direction.
Pull it out,
hold on, let me put on the machete.
Progression!
Nice another one?
Oh, I thought there was a dead end. I was about to freak out, dude. Look at all the dirts. Don't go without me.
It's like in fucking fast forward mode, say.
Reginald? Yeah. Oh, we found it.
Oh, hell yeah. Okay, this is the last tower that we needed.
Let's climb this bastard.
Holy crap!
They didn't need to turn the other towers on after restarting, right? You think they're still turned on?
Oh god, I would assume they're still turned on.
You think so?
Yeah, I would assume so.
I've been turned on the whole time we've been playing, so...
It's raining!
Oh my god, it is!
Is there gonna be in the light bulb here?
We're supposed to bring a light bulb here?
No, remember how there's like a light bulb somewhere?
Yeah.
We need to get a
light bulb. Yeah. Then we need the hammer or some shit.
Yeah, you got a crate up top. I don't know where the door is, though. I think we just keep it along the wall.
There you go.
Oh, yeah.
Pick up. Yeah, 2 out of 3 relay stations activated.
Wait, really?
Blue
so it did work?
Yeah, it did.
I got
now
the
what
wrench.
Happens? You got the wrench? Now go back to number one and use the wrench?
Someone remember this fucking number. 3439. Someone should remember this. 3439.
3439.
This might take us to the next island or whatever, you know
cheater.
What I mean?
Oh, you think so?
You picked up a wrench, G?
Yeah.
What about the light bulb? Do we need to find that up here?
I don't know where the light bulb is.
It might show up once we put that wrench there. I don't know.
Okay, so now we have to head to the ranger station. That's where the tool bench thingy was.
Okay, so station one?
Yeah, station one, let's go. I'm not really sure
hey
exactly
guys,
which
don't
one.
Worry about me. I'm going to fish at the fucking raft, am I right?
Okay, which way to Ranger Station 1? Any clues? Or are we just gonna fucking yeet
a
random
ass? I
need
to get low and then read a sign. I can't see anything. Yeah. I hate that we're doing this at nighttime.
Are we just gonna fucking leap of faith, boys?
I don't think that's very smart. But we could.
Let's go
you
make
can't
this
take
way.
A full thing of health. You can't do it. And if you hug the sides, you're fine.
Okay. What we could do is go back to the cave and go back to where that mama bear was. Go down that way. That would probably get us there faster.
Okay. We could go get D4 too.
I'm down for that. I just don't have any sense of direction on this boat. I ain't on this island. So down to the left here is where we can get down to that bear.
Yeah. Take that bear.
Bear.
Oh! What the heck? Fuck you, bear. Fuck you, guy. Speedy, I might need some food, bro. If I hear.
Oh, Chef Speedy's at your service. Side here is 2 cooked mackerel, as well as 2 drumsticks. At any point, if you would like more food, let me know.
Thank you, Speedy.
Guys, what side of the raft do you want to keep? Do you want to keep the one for the engine, or you want to keep like the?
keep the tweeter, or keep your kneecap. I'm not really sure.
All right, let's head back over here, and hopefully we'll find a sign. Bear.
Holy fuck, really know her, really know her.
That's where all the,
Why does it only attack me?
You have to kite it, you know?
Oh wait, look behind you, Zen. Can you get those? Those little things?
Pick up honeycomb,
where
yeah.
Where you get fucked up by the bees, man.
God, it I got it. Hey, Chuck.
I got 3 honeycomb.
There's some more. Oh, that's, more yeah. Right, I think you beat me to it.
Hey, you get that.
There's more over here.
Alright, lead the way, G, your side. Let's see if we can find a stupid sign.
I'm just trying to break trees, bro.
Where y'all headed to? What's the first place?
We just passed the Mama Bear area.
We're going back to the first tower, so if you come to that first sign before station. And take a right and jump over the muck stuff with the jumpy boys, that's where we're going.
Go to Ranger Station if you can do it.
I'm trying to stay on the edge just to see if we can see the raft.
I have no clue where the fuck we are.
I think it's straight ahead.
Oh, yeah, I think he's right.
Because this is like an opening right here, it looks like.
Yeah. I think right.
Yeah, it's down here. Yeah, yeah.
Okay, D4, we see the boat. Hey, if we jump, we won't die, right?
Just, oh,
yeah, give me a second. I get
drop
you.
Down and just hold, like, left. Like, hook the wall.
Give me one second, let me get this food.
Just as the Mayans used to do.
There we go.
All right, come on. Hey, fuck, hey. Yes, what?
Why is your running all fucked up, Speedy?
Let's get a water refill if we need to. I don't know if we need to or not, but why not? Alright, are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Let's go. Shot, I know. There. Fuck it up, brother. Oh, you need food, D4?
No. I just can't do anything to this thing.
Oh, I see, man. Oh, I thought he was dead. My bad. I left.
He's stopped hitting us.
He just walked away.
Maybe we could have just kited it. What do we get from this?
I think we put the wrench. Or, like, from you just in general, what do we get from this?
Yeah.
No idea.
And remember, this thing, so don't do that once.
And it will kill you if you get caught in the middle of that, so.
Parkour.
It's like fake parkour, though. Not really. You literally land in the middle, it doesn't matter.
We scared of that. I guess the eyeballs. Even though the eyeballs are still there. Oh!
Alright, this is where we need to take the wrench.
Oh, there's a light bulb somewhere fucking inside of here. I don't know.
I was trying to read that off, but yeah. Alright. Alright, click
it. Oh, yeah, here's the light bulb right here. But... Okay, I got it. Pick up note.
What does it say?
E, let's look.
A revelation.
We have Caravan Town. Caravan Town is coming in the next chapter, so this isn't a thing yet?
What? Alright, by the way, next time we play Raft, we're starting on this island again. We're not doing a whole Raft to get to all this stuff again, if we come back to this.
Yeah.
And then what's the other island we haven't been to, Balboa? Or is that the one we're on now?
I think we are on... We're on Vezaganta. No. I don't know, to be honest. Radio Tower? Maybe we're on Radio Tower?
We get the light bulb!
I don't know where the fuck the light bulb is. Right?
You're probably on Radio Tower. Cool.
Who knows?
But we can go to these new islands. Is there more stuff to do?
We're on Balboa, said someone.
Oh, okay.
Well, a very reliable source, but obviously, I don't know. Maybe he's wrong.
So what have we not done? Is there still stuff we need to do this update, or is that everything for now?
I mean, we can make like biofuel and shit. We can go
to a medium sized island and get all the
little
guys.
Okay. Yeah.
I just want to make sure there's still stuff to do.
The light bulb's on the island you're on. I guess we just don't know where.
Someone said it was by the cave. I was trying to read it off, but couldn't get a word in, so I gave up.
Oh, okay.
Oh, no worries. But yeah, I think it's by the cave. But I'm down to head back to Raft and call it quits for today, at least.
I'll never that as well.
Maybe we can look it up where to get the light bulb or something, and maybe we can even bring the collection net back and get the
beast.
Yeah.
Raft
is straight down this way if you want to hug it.
Down this fucking huge.
It's gonna be fucking huge, mate. I'm impressed by this game though. They keep adding a bunch of shit. Good for them.
Well, it took them a long time, let's be honest. Well, D4 this is everybody. What they had for what? When's the last time we played Raft? 2 years ago?
I want to see D4 make a game.
I don't remember.
I think DayZ's doing really good too with their updates.
Hold on, dog. This game is not DayZ. Don't be ridiculous.
All right, boys, we calling it quits for today.
It's been an honor serving with you all.
Ow!
It's been an honor serving with you all. Autobots, roll out.
I got something I gotta do. All right, bye.
Fuck!